The sheep, the lamb, the wolf, and the rabbit. One day in early spring, a sheep was walking in the mountains. She was with her child, a lamb. Suddenly, a wolf jumped out from behind a tree. He wanted to eat them. The sheep said, "Please do not eat us now. We are going to the grassy hills to eat. In autumn, we will be very fat. We will come back here, and you can eat us then."